Why can't you just say hello? What's up? What's popping in the hood?
By the way, if we hear rapper one of your songs, we're gonna know okay. Where you got it from.
I won't do that to you.
I won't do that to you. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, your words, Rihanna, you have covered your mouth. As here
now, Rihanna.
Not down.
Rihanna, can we please?
Oh my goodness! Right, I did it. I broke my promise.
Can we please?
I mean, that's a confession, which we weren't expecting.
My chest right here, but
what does it say?
Not showing too much.
Okay,
don't get too close up on the camera, camera guy. Okay. I see you over there, zoom in.
Camera guy, Brian.
See Rihanna.
Chelsea, you was getting gangsta at my party, girl.
Yeah, it was, girl. I was.
It's supposed to be a happy birthday. She's bringing all her man problems, all her baby daddy problems to my party.
Oh, my gay drama. I was bringing to the party.
Hey, you want it. Okay, you got it.
Thumb,
all right.
You did suck your thumb.
Good job.
Well, yeah. I used to, but now sometimes, like once a month.
Oh, that was that carnival
that was
you went
Barbados.
To. Yeah, and that's just kind of a Tuesday. Right?
That was probably Wednesday.
Okay. But nothing really special going on. That's just your life.
Just chilling.
Right.
Just got back from the grocery store.
Right.
Yes, I am. Why? My bother you?
Oh, no.
They're covered in Swarovski crystals, girl.
How are you?
Lovely. Where's the rest of your outfit?
I was hoping you'd have it. What's up? You look nice.
Oh, that, well, not as nice as you. Look at that.
This is just for you, but then they told me you were gay, so I...
Learn how to contour when I gained weight. Believe it or not, that's when it comes in real handy. Them fat days and your cheeks looking like baby cheeks. You just got it. See that look?
I know who you are. You're Rihanna, aren't you? I was just like...
Awkward. It was really awkward. It was probably one of the most awkward moments of my entire life.
And you seem like the coolest aunt. Are you going to be showering her with MAC products when she gets a bit older, like doing her makeup?
I know. I already tried. I already put on some lip gloss. I already did.
How old is she?
5 months.
Oh, well.
But she likes it. Is he an A-class bartender or like a C-ish?
Is fighting talk.
Wrong.
You're the man, I'm the lady, and the only way for us to make this work is if we play our roles.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I can't really be the man for you. Mm-hmm. But really, I came to the Brits just to stalk Adele. It really was nothing about me, it wasn't about the Brits, it wasn't about the performance, it was really just to see Adele again. Always in my purse. I can never leave home without this. And if it doesn't fit in my purse, then I'm changing my purse.
Wait, honestly, does?
No, I don't.
You weirdo.
I just like to be prepared. You never know what mood you're going to be
but
in.
But those
that
are
day.
The things when you're in the mood, those are your go to items. There's nothing healthy
here.
Eat,
I don't eat the Oreos that much, but Golden Grahams, I haven't eaten those in about 2 years. Hot Cheetos, definitely happening.
Uh-huh.
Regular Cheetos when I'm tired of hot Cheetos.
Are they the soft Cheetos or the crunchy Cheetos?
Crunchy, always. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, the big, like...
The big puffy ones that melt in your mouth? Yeah.
You want to bring up the fact that I got kicked off of Instagram? No, that's when I broke the internet,
good.
When I got kicked off of Instagram. I didn't even post anything.
Is your dress covered in what I think it's covered?
Yes, it is. It's very interesting. Do you see that, or do you see fences?
Do you fences
or penis? It's a Rochette.
Do you see that?
Penises or...
Give me... He's now Z-class.
I know.
I'm just playing.
Oh, I'm just playing.
I love you. All right, you can leave after you get my shot. I'll take it. Just give me a shot of vodka. I just got to it.
If you would put that in one end, and I will put this in my mouth, and
uh-oh,
we will just...
Molly!
Yeah, Molly's gone. There is no more Molly. And then we just eat our way.
Never have I ever texted a nude selfie.
Right, George.
Yeah.
Yeah,
right.
No, I don't.
Beach, please. Beach, please. Get it? Yeah.
You?
I have a lot. I mean, I have so many, I don't even think about it.
He only listens to my music.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. Who does so. It?
Anything Riri makes me move.
Pretty much nude, but it's all about skin. If it's a skin product, how right. will I wear a long sleeve dress? You know, you can't even show what the product does.
That's a very
good
point.
You don't show your skin.
Now when people read it back to me like that, come here, rude boy. Is you big enough? It does sound so disgusting, but it's...
Well, I'm reading the bloody lyrics in the book and then it says I'd like to thank boobies. I don't know where to look.
Hey, there we go.
She said you gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if you make it or not. We got each other and that's a lot for love. We give it a shot.
Did he say, "Oi, you kids, get off of my land"? Did he say that?
All we heard was, "Ch-ch." I barely turn on my iPhone by myself, so it was a.
But you protected.
It was a reach.
Yes, no, you,
see,
exactly.
It was great acting, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Very well.
I learned from these ladies.
And you seem very natural with her. Do you want to have some kids of your own one day?
One day, I got tons of work to do, honey.
It definitely affects my personal life.
Sure.
You know, my personal life is pretty much non-existent,
mm-hmm.
Which is not good, not for the long run, not for me, not for her. It's not fun.
Your feet could be anywhere, but it's really all in the upper body.
Yes, I could.
Oh! Yeah. See, it's kind of like just two guns.
Yeah, two guns.
Yeah, like two guns.
Gangsta. Pull the trigger.
You got a gangsta. Oh, look at that, though.
Yeah.
That was ill.
You don't mind me, but you put this picture on Twitter. Do you know the picture I'm talking about?
Probably the one from the EMAs.
The one where you're getting ready?
Yeah.
Do you mind us showing the picture?
You can show it.
Because it is a funny picture.
Yeah. I mean, I did tweet it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. She doesn't wake up looking like this.
Just before.
And she's ready.
This. Yeah, I had a little too much wine just before I tweeted that picture.
Never have I ever seen a rapper naked.
Totally have. Come on, stop lying. Stop lying, God.
It's one time.
It's the truth.
Because it says summer, sunset, love, drama, bitches.
Did you learn anything about hacking or computering or anything?
Not about actual hacking, but just the body language and making it look for real, because... This is how I type.
Wow, expert hacker.
There are rules, but rules are meant to be broken.
What are you doing to your face? I mean, why do you need to put a face on?
Well, it was our first date.
Oh, really? Oh, okay, it's a big compliment. I didn't see that at all.
The dutty wine, you need hair.
I want to do the dutty one.
But all you gotta do is swing your hand around.
Swing it.
Like a lot.
Like that.
Like a lot of times.
Dutty wine. Oh.
The head.
Dutty wine.
You know how to do it.
I like to do the corner of my eyes because it gives you a little zest or oomph, as a lot of people like to call it.
Some people think hooking up is like, you know, seal the deal, like lick the envelope and close it. But I don't know which one is hooking up. So I'm just gonna do this. Yeah.
Would you be interested in a British guy?
Judging by...
No, let's not.
I don't know if it was that was just the first time that you decided to refer to her, or how is she doing?
She's having a little more fun now. Liz.
Yeah, oh, good. I'm glad.
Hooray for her,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, hooray for her.
Guys, I mean, you guys.
Presumably you've all been at the real Met Gala.
No.
Yes.
Yeah. You haven't?
You haven't?
No, I have no.
You have not?
No.
That's because you wear dresses like that.
That's right. That's entirely right.
Yeah.
I'm going to cry now.
Never have I ever sent a dirty text to the wrong person. So, yes. Mm. Yes.
Wow. That's not good.
All right, we have to take a break, but...